would have kept my eyes on the problem. I would have shown.